It was almost, at the time, unheard of.
He was that guy that, you know, believed in him just by you heard him speak.
When you have something as revolutionary as that, it changes sports entertainment.
I mean, the Godfather is a classic character in the history of WWE.
Is there any pimps up in this house?
He brought out, it's a party, it's fun. He had the colorful gear, the outfits.
I thought the Godfather's attire was very, very cool. You know, he was very colorful and flamboyant.
Let me hear you say.
He'd come out, got a massive pop because people knew his character, always have girls with him.
Now listen, man, you know me. You know what I am, right?
The Godfather's side job.
He was a conductor, right? He ran a certain train.
It's time, once again, for everybody to come aboard the...
Who's gonna boo hot chicks? Who's gonna boo a train of hot chicks?
Feast your eyes on this, man. You have your choice of fighting me, or this is the part you wanna listen to. You got your choice of either one of these fine hoes for the whole night.
I think people enjoyed it
because he had so much energy. Do the splash in the corner.
No breaks! Boom! Oh! Man, what a hell of steam. We have a new Intercontinental Champion, and he is...
Godfather's in the house.
Gravitated towards Godfather because it was the Attitude Era and everything was edgy. Unconventional? Yes. Popular and profitable? Very.
I'm just telling you that tonight, the Godfather is going to be the most popular superstar here. Pimpin' ain't easy, man. Pimpin' ain't easy, man.